Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I show you how to paste the leaf skeleton. This leaf skeleton are made in some process, that is a lengthy process. I can show you this process in another video. Today I show you just to paste this leaf skeleton in a paper. When we paste leaf skeleton, that time we have to be careful because it may be tear from this place. This place is very soft place that easily can be tear. We'll be very careful about this. At first we put this leaf in a paper and mark a dot out from outer surface of this leaf. You just mark some dots. Then after that we joined this dot. Just joined it in this way. Then we just put it and mark another dot here and roughly here. Then we joined this dot. Next we put glue. I use this glue. This glue is a cloth glue, fabric glue. We used in a fabric work. Just put little amount of glue, no need to give too much of glue. You just put like this small amount. And also here, so that thin part also attach. And put some glue in like this way. Then we take the leaf and put it in this place. Why I put this glue in this way? This small lines, that is the vein, can be attached nicely. You put it and dab with your finger. With your finger, so that all the glues spread over it. Put some glue here also, the upper portion of the leaf skeleton. Then left it for 10 to 15 minutes. After that your glue become dry and you used it for your craft work. Thank you.